Hello, my name is Rachel Barrington and I am a member of the IEEE Client Services team. In this video, I'll be giving you a quick tour of IEEE DiscoveryPoint for Communications, an all-in-one platform providing trusted information from high-quality sources, including full-text IEEE publications, focused communications content, allowing you to easily locate project-specific materials and avoid time wasted sorting through irrelevant results. Practical industry information outlining best practices for real-world design challenges, and an all-in-one search enabling you to find information across different content types in a single platform. After logging into IEEE DiscoveryPoint, let's start with a basic search. You can use the quick search box at the top right corner if you'd like to search a specific channel from the drop-down menu. Or you can use the main search box to search across all content channels at once. Let's run a search on Smart Antenna in the main search box. The results page returns the top information at a glance, with results organized into specific channels. You easily get an overview of the topic and browse all the different content types at once. Channels which support various stages of product design workflow are presented here, including full text of recent communications-related research from IEEE and SMPTE, full text IEEE standards, and direct links to IETF standards, ITUT recommendations, and documents from other organizations. Self-paced e-learning courses from IEEE, and direct links to courses from other organizations. Information on upcoming conferences and events related to communications, full text of relevant ebooks from leading publishers, business and technology news, and premium news wires related to communications, white papers from relevant organizations, equipment, parts, and components from distributors and manufacturers, and blogs and commentary related to communications. Each channel displays the top three results. Click on More to expand the view. Single channel results can be grouped by source and sorted by relevance. You can also click on any of the channel names under the main search box to see the full results list from any of the content sets. IEEE DiscoveryPoint can help you distinguish the most important and relevant information from your results set. The platform examines documents containing the most relevant ideas in your search and then automatically highlights the key points in a brief, easy-to-read format called Insights, located in the right-hand column of the results page. With Insights, you can easily see key concepts without having to read through the complete document. However, the View link will pull up the corresponding full text for each insight. Now let's switch over to Industry and Product News and look at the Topics tool. Click on Topics next to Insights. Topics lets you explore concepts within your search results. IEEE DiscoveryPoint uses taxonomies to highlight topics pertinent to your search, and you can use these topics to refine your results or explore related ideas. For instance, if we want to see which companies are in the news for our search, we can choose from one of the company facets and click on the More link to see companies mentioned in the news on Smart Antenna in the last year and a frequency graph. From here, you can drill down to find more information. During a search, you may find that one of the results provided is especially relevant to the information you are looking for. Use the More Like This button to find content similar to that particular record. Clicking the More Like This button will allow IEEE DiscoveryPoint to replace the search query with elements of the original record and automatically generate a new search result list of on-target items. The new results are based on the subject matter and concepts covered by the selected record. The original record is listed first. Each result listed after shows its likeness score, a percentage ranking that indicates how similar each document is to the original. IEEE DiscoveryPoint helps you keep current and stay organized. You can take advantage of alerts, saved searches, bookmarks, and collaboration tools to work through projects in less time. If you know you'll need to track a particular topic, save your search. Let's go back to the research results to save our search on smart antenna. At the top of the page, you will see a save button next to the search bar. Saving will allow you to keep this search active in your account and get an alert when new results are available. IEEE DiscoveryPoint provides tools to help you track important industry trends. Dashboards are expertly curated pages, which provide a snapshot of the current state of key technical areas in the communications industry. Created and maintained by IEEE subject matter experts with content that is updated hourly, dashboards provide quick access to timely and relevant content on over 30 trending topics, including 5G, Wi-Fi 6, AI, edge computing, and more. If you want to collaborate on projects with coworkers in your organization, IEEE DiscoveryPoint makes it easy. Click the Connect dropdown on the blue navigation bar at the top of the screen. You'll see two links, My Colleagues and My Groups. Use My Colleagues to connect and share content with others in your organization. Invite a colleague to join your network by going to My Colleagues and typing their name or email in the Search User widget. To collaborate with colleagues in your organization around a specific topic, use My Groups. Here you can share documents and participate in discussions. Click the group name to go to that group's dashboard or create a new group at any time. You can create your own group page populated with bookmarks, discussions, and saved searches to share with colleagues for easy collaboration. If you'd like to learn more, an IEEE representative would be happy to give you and your team an in-depth tour of our platform, custom to your company's specific needs. A free 2-week trial can also be arranged if you and your colleagues would like to try out the platform yourself. Contact us today to get started. Thank you for watching.